Likewise. Thank you for having us today.
Really glad to have you here. I've just found out that we've used your service, or our owner operators have, but I don't know a lot about it. So if you could tell me a little bit about your service, what you guys do, and we can share it with our owner operators.
Absolutely. We're the only Canadian truck warranty in Canada. Truly Canadian and proud to be Canadian.
That's great.
Yeah.
So how does it work?
Basically, we needed to have presence in Canada to be a Canadian company for the great women and men in the trucking industry. Mm-hmm. And how it works is we have a menu of pricing from 1 year to 2 year to 3 year. Some cases we go out 4 year. And the pricing is a one-time fee. We're starting to create a program that's monthly, but it's a one-time fee. Mm-hmm. The owner-operator or fleet can purchase this price. And there's a multiple of covered components from after treatment to engine to transmission to critical components. We even have a product on there that is downtime. So if the truck is down, we will pay for the hotel, we'll pay for the rental truck, and we'll pay for towing.
Wow.
So we really want to be able to help the driver when they're down and get them back on the road as soon as possible.
Now, where do most owner-operators do this? When they're buying a used truck, or even after they've bought a truck, they find out about you guys? Like, how do they do it?
We have a great system. We allow the dealers to sell it with the purchase and the finance. But if the truck meets our criteria, we will allow a truck to purchase the warranty just a phone call away to our office.
Okay.
Based on the inspection of the truck.
Okay, so and where's the truck inspected? Do you have a dealership network that you work with?
Or? We do. If it's a fleet and the truck is owned by the fleet and they have their own shop, we allow that shop to do it.
Okay.
If it's an owner-operator, they would go to one of our dedicated CTW shops and just have a brief inspection done on the truck.
Okay, when you say brief, approximately how much time would that take?
It's about an hour's worth of time.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. We're not taking the engine apart, oil samples.
That's a question. If we were going to talk to a guy, you might say, well, how long will this take?
Yeah,
time is money, right? Especially if you're an owner-operator.
I've heard max it takes 2 hours. I guess we don't really go in depth. We want an ECM report, and we want a visual, and we want a road test of the truck just to make sure everything's good with the truck.
Yeah, if you're going to insure it. So.
Yeah.
Okay, that's great. Yeah. And approximately how many people would you have using that service?
Oh, gosh. We probably have... To give you an exact amount, I know the last time I checked, we were about 8,000 users right now.
Wow.
Yeah.
And you're across the country?
Right across Canada.
That's fantastic.
English and French.
Okay. Absolutely, yes.
That's good to know. And if you break down in the States?
We're there for you. The only thing is we pay in Canadian dollars.
Yeah.
Most recently, we're now trying to accommodate the U.S. Payment system with a U.S. credit card.
But yes.
Moreover, it doesn't matter where you break down. We've got you covered.
Yeah. And you guys collect data on what breaks down and what guys can expect, or you must have some idea.
We do. Every brand is unique to the failures we see, and they're all the same common failures. So we're getting accustomed to each brand and what's happening with them.
Yeah, and I assume that when you're pricing this out, that's taken into consideration.
It is. Right? Without mentioning brands, some have more failures within the DPF system.
Certainly, yeah.
And it's a lot of money to fix it. And some, based on the drivetrain combination, are taking out the transmission more frequent than other brands.
Yeah. So is there a year limitation, or is it all mileage, or a combination of both?
We do 10 model years back.
Wow.
Yeah, up to $1.3 million.
Up to $1.3 million. Now, what about if it's a rebuild?
Yeah, that's fine, provided we have the paperwork on the rebuild itself.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Okay, that's fantastic. I really appreciate knowing that.
Oh, no, our
pleasure. Look forward to getting some information and sharing it with our owner-operators.
Yeah, we're here just to keep everyone rolling, bringing our goods, our clothes, our food, and we appreciate the efforts that trucking does for us.
Yeah,
you know, nobody takes into consideration you're lying in your bed nice and cozy, and it's minus 30 out and snowing and freezing, and there's the trucker out there doing what they do best.
Yeah.